a Dodge Dart Swinger, 340, 4-barrel. I'd say it's a 69 or a 70, probably a 70. It could be a 69. Let's see what it says. Whoa, 1971. 71 Dodge Dart.
Got the hood scoops. Lopar.
Pretty sweet. Beautiful 57 Chevy. Oh, look at that paint. Plymouth GTX, basically a Roadrunner, but a little fancier car. It's got the, 440?
Yeah.
It's got the 440 V8. It's probably, I'd say, I'm a guess about 69 or 70. And let's see what it says.
Bodywork, back to metal, no Bondo, no
69. 69, I was right on the I guess it's when you videotape as many of these as I have, I guess you learn pretty much on the years on some of them anyway.
Exactly. Yeah.
69. He's got a stick in this, which is cool.
Yeah.
This is pretty nice.
Yeah. Looks good.
Yeah. Get the rear end on it. These GTXs were pretty nice cars. Yeah, it's basically a Roadrunner, very similar to the Roadrunner.
Right, yeah.
I get the other side. All these shows I'm talking about,
I like that color.
It is nice.
That's pretty.
Yeah, 67 Chevy 2 Nova over there. That's a couple years older. Yeah, these were the car back in the day.
Yeah.